on the banks of the roses, me love, and I sat down. And I took out me fiddle for to play me love a tune. In the middle of the tune, oh, she sighed and she said, "Anna Johnny, lovely Johnny, would you leave me?"
Now when I was a young lad, I heard me father say that he'd rather see me dead and buried in the clay sooner than be married to any runaway by the lovely sweet banks of the roses.
On the banks of the roses, me love and I sat down, and I took out me fiddle for to play me love a tune. In the middle of the tune, oh, she sighed and she said, "Anna Johnny, lovely Johnny, would you leave me?"
But then I am a runaway, and soon I'll let you know that I can take a good glass and drink with anyone. And if her daddy doesn't like it, he can keep his daughter at home, and young Johnny will go roving with another.
On the banks of the roses, me love, and I sat down, and I took out me fiddle for to play me love a tune. In the middle of the tune, oh, she sighed and she said, "Anna Johnny, lovely Johnny, would you leave me?"
And I've rambled in the low, I've called out all the lassies, boys, no matter where I go. But I'll return to my love, come wind or rain and snow, by the bunny sweet banks of the roses.
On the banks of the roses, my love, and I sat down, and I took out me fiddle for to play me love a tune. In the middle of the tune, oh, she sighed and she said, "Anna Johnny, lovely Johnny, would you leave me?"
If ever I get married, 'twill be in the month of May, when the leaves, they are green, and the meadows, they are gay. And me and my true love will sit and sport and play by the lovely sweet banks of the roses.
On the banks of the roses, me love, and I sit down, and I took out me fiddle for to play me love a tune. In the middle of the tune, oh, she sighed and she said, "Anna Johnny, lovely Johnny, would you leave me?" On the banks of the roses, me love, and I sat down, and I took out me fiddle for to play me love a tune. In the middle of the tune, oh, she sighed and she said, "Anna Johnny, lovely Johnny, would you leave me?"